3 minutes. Let's hit it. Bounce runs again. Bounce runs? Oh no, no, I'll do the usher run today. Let you hear. That was 3 minutes. That's it. So I finished running that run. Let's do 3 more minutes on the next part. Whoa. Yeah, that's it. I learned it on the time. That's funny. So I haven't worked on that one before. Maybe I've worked on the up, the ending, like the up run, the beginning of that. Whoa. I think I've done that before. But I never worked on any of the rest before, except for the times that I've done this video, the last one time I've done this video. So I can learn it that quick because I've done a lot of training in the past to learn it that quick. But it just shows, like, it's only maybe 10-15 seconds of audio, but I don't have it at the speed yet. To develop what I've got right now, I've had to spend hundreds of hours doing this kind of training on easier stuff, gradually building up to this, you know what I mean? Or working on hard stuff, but breaking it really small. So it might take me ages to learn, just like in the past, it would have taken me a lot longer just to learn it. Like that would have taken me maybe 10 minutes just to get that. You know what I mean? So it's really gradual. There you go, 6 minutes of training, but really it's like 3 minutes, 3 minutes, because I'm working on different things, you know what I mean? That's what I mean by you can get a lot done in just a couple of minutes, really honing in on one little part, okay? The more beginner you are, the more little that part has to be. That's it. All right, guys, I'm Rashad Hayek, rbcmillisters.com. See you next time.